ready?
Sorry, Uber driver, I'm just kidding. It's Daniel.
Hey.
He was really nice and offered to bring us to the airport. What a true pal. Anyway, yeah, we're going to Finland right now. We're on the way to the airport. Like I said in another vlog, we first go to Miami, then Miami to Helsinki, then Helsinki to Ivalo. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Yes. We have a probably 20-hour traveling day.
Shoot.
Is that how long it is?
Yeah.
So, AKA, shoot us up a prayer that we get there nice and safe and sound. But I brought, you guys, I brought my Nintendo DS. No one knows, I keep it on the DL. I use it for like really long flights, but other than that, I didn't play it. So we're gonna whip that out on this flight. Even though we're gonna be on lots of planes today, but.
I'm hyped.
We're
Have
freaking.
You told them the news?
About? I'm having a baby!
No.
I'm kidding, what is the
news? Our class on the flight.
Oh, I don't know if I told you guys this. I mean, I don't. Did I include this in another video? I don't know. So basically, we're going with Origins. And Origins gave us the ultimate hookup. Like, I don't even know. I'm a freaking swine. Why did I deserve this? I don't. They gave us first class flights.
What, what?
On all of them.
Yeah. What do you think about that, Daniel?
I think you are a lucky lady.
Thank you. You guys, I hit 300K! Oh my gosh! This is such a good song. Oh wow, go Janine. I propped my camera up on like a bag. It's good. So we're sitting here at the airport. It is 11:45. We are boarding at 12:05. And we have like a 6-hour flight to Miami. Yeah. 5 hours? It's like 5 hours. We're trying not to think about how long this is gonna take because it is gonna be about a 20-hour-ish travel day. We got ourselves some lattes. You guys, I am in just like the best mood ever. I don't know. All day I've just been like.
Lion's Grove therapy dogs or pet parks.
How did the airport know to let you guys come and bring
your dog? Oh, it's a whole process. Somebody got to be involved.
But the airport was like, you need.
Yeah. Oh my god, he has a card! My bag up there. And it won't shut.
Neither will mine.
So the flight attendant comes up to us and he's like, whose big bag is this? And I'm like, unfortunately that's mine. He's like, yeah, we're gonna have to check it. I'm like, if I wanted to check a bag, I would have brought a check bag. But I'm trying to figure out a way if I can put
it
back there. I have to squish all my clothes in there. I forgot to tell the story earlier. This is the weirdest thing ever. So I called my mom earlier today because I haven't chatted with her in a while and I was, you know, saying goodbye to her before I leave. And my call failed or something happened. And I'm trying to call my mom back and I finally call her back and she's like, who is that man? I was like, what man? She's like, some man answered your phone and said, oh, Janine is traveling right now. She'll be back Saturday. And I was like, there's no man, mom. And she kept saying that some guy was like talking to her and she hung up because she was scared. What? What in the world? That was so freaking, I was like, mom, no, you're joking. She's like, no, I'm not kidding. That was the weirdest thing I've ever heard in my life. There's no answers to it either. Just landed in Miami, but we still have so much more to go. Our suitcases are way back there because there's no room for our suitcases up here, so we gotta wait for everybody to get on the plane, and then we're gonna get our suitcases. And then we have a 2-hour layover over here, and then we're off to Finland. So I got time on this really long escalator going up. I did something dumb. It's the second dumb thing of the day. Forgot my purse and my jacket on the plane. And I was walking out and I was like, oh my gosh, my jacket. And then the people were like, man, you can't go back in there. And I was like, my jacket. And then they were like, we'll get it for you. I could have just walked off to Finland without a coat and my purse. Dummy. Dummy head, dummy head. Y'all, we made it into the American Airlines lounge. And look at this. Oh my gosh. Look at this beauty. Oh my gosh, they have mango here. Look at my seat. Oh my gosh, you guys. I have a little spot for my camera, hold on. Oh my gosh, this is perfect. Okay, this is the Finnish airline hall. We got a little bag. And in the bag you get, it's pretty cool. You get Clarins, moisturizer, lip balm, cream, which is perfect for a long flight. You get a little eye mask, you get some earplugs, you get a toothbrush, and also you can ask for shaving kit, mouthwash, hairbrush, makeup remover wipe. Also get slippers. Oh, this is crazy. Morgan's over here, by the way. She's right there. But yeah, there's so much room for activities. It's crazy. It's so spacious. Everybody, so we're at the Helsinki airport right now. So excited to be here. The view from the plane is absolutely gorgeous. Like I said, I lost my earrings, so I went to this jewelry store and just bought a new pair. They're not like as cute as I'd like them to be, but they're still pearls, and I have to wear earrings. I'm getting so many funny looks right now, but that's fine. And now we are on our transfer flight to, I think it's Ivalo. We were pronouncing it wrong the whole time. It's not Ivalo, it's Ivalo. And I'm excited. Oh my gosh. Sure is cold. It's snowing. It's snowing. Ah! Oh my God. This is crazy.
Selfie on.
You guys, we got us hot chocolate and a swell bottle. That's so cool.
Was it a swell bottle?
I did not even notice. I was looking at everything. We're heading back to the hotel now.
You guys, it's snowing! The camera makes it look awesome. But you guys, my shoes, I am not equipped for this at all.
We're going to the reception area right now.
I'm crying, but this is crazy.
Okay, so it's hard to see anything because the light's pretty low, but we're sitting currently in an igloo. We got a hot wine. Guys, look at this.
Okay, you guys, look at this. This is unreal. Okay, here's our cabin. Look at the snow. Here's the first look at our cabin.
We have a sauna back there.
We do?
Yeah, there's an in. Oh, hair dryer clutch.
Hair dryer, need that.
Oh, I dig the velvet so hard.
Oh, this is a nice bed. Oh, all the Origins products. Oh my gosh, yes, I love this dry shampoo. Thank God. Bless up. What? Oh my gosh, this is so cute. You guys, we freaking have an igloo in our room. There's an... Oh, well, that's not the right one. How do we do this? Oh, they have little snacks for us. That's so sweet. Can we actually see any northern lights?
Well, they're not coming.
No, not yet. But you guys, this is insane. This is so cool.
Dude.
This is so cool! They gave us like legit full-on backpacks. Wait, I wanna see what's inside this thing. Oh! Morgan, they gave us like a little underlayer from Athletica. And leggings and like a little zip-up. That's so nice. Oh, and gloves, that's so sweet! What else? We got our phone protector so our battery doesn't die quickly out here. Oh my God, no! Oh my gosh! I brought my GoPro.
You're lying to me.
No.
You're lying
to me. Oh my gosh!
gosh.
Lying to me. I bet. No way.
No. No. I brought my GoPro because, but this is like a brand new.
I'm still out there looking out the window.
Oh my gosh, what is this?
Oh.
What is this?
My, you're kidding.
Lead like carabiner, cash. What's a cash? A beanie?
Oh,
this is the charger, I'm assuming.
Gloves.
Dude.
Oh, guys, phone case.
What is this? Oh, that's so sweet. Another converter.
Do you guys see what?
You, are you joking? This is just unreal. This is unreal. I wanted to say a big shout out. Thank you to Origins for sending me and Morgan. Unreal. And I just want to say thank you to you guys. Without you guys, I don't have these opportunities. This is forever gonna be one of my most favorite memories that I've ever had. Hopefully I said that right. Okay guys, so I'm gonna go to bed. Even though I'm not like extremely tired, I was like super tired at dinner. I was feeling very jet lagged and sick. But I'm just gonna lay in bed, probably just chill on my computer a bit. And we just started putting out our clothes for tomorrow because tomorrow we're going snowmobiling. Oh my goodness. So let me show you guys. I have all these layers, just so many layers. So I'm gonna jump in the shower. I feel kind of gross from sitting on a plane for so long. And then tomorrow is a new day full of adventures. I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog and getting to see me travel to Finland. This is unreal. So definitely stay tuned for more vlogs because traveling.
Ow.
Morgan has hit her leg on the bed.
I'm
literally
gonna just lay myself down.
That is like the fourth or fifth time she's hit her leg. Anyway, there's gonna be a lot of adventures here, so stay tuned for those. I love you guys. See you very soon. Peace out, Girl Scout. Bye. Do you guys see this? Unreal. I have no words. I have no words.
Try it.
I like shed a tear. It's unreal. You guys, it's right there. It's going all the way down. This is the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life. This is the craziest thing I've ever seen. Oh my gosh.